And when I am born in Vienna in 1902, under the Habsburg Empire, I am a premature baby, only 7 months developed. My skin isn't fully developed, my lungs aren't fully developed, and the doctor is there, the midwife is there, and they say, no, I'm sorry, this little child is not going to survive, nothing is fully developed. We wait and we carry the little body out. Well, they waited and they waited and they waited. And I wouldn't die. And Mom said it was a nuisance child because you wouldn't die.
Yeah. party. I sent you money from America.
Oh, no, I'm not going to spend money on trifles.
My Lisl, I show you what I get for my Lisl with your money.
I never see my nanny again.